Alright guys, welcome back. This is DOE and this is Let's Play trying to complete the story. And took a break for like 10 minutes. Let's see. What am I supposed to do here? Let's move this gravitation. Oh wow, I still get hit. Hey, what's that over there? Hear what they said earlier. Nobody's left to right, so
where did they go?
To like go outside first, I guess. Oh, we're in prison. Huh. Mm. So, no, it didn't matter.
We need to get out of this place, wherever we are.
Yes,
let's kill this guy.
Find out what's going on with Rosabel and her sister.
Isabel makes the trees and plants grow back home. Why would she do that?
Maybe she's a wicked cackling witch gone mad.
But it's Rosabel who took her and locked her up somewhere.
But princesses ought to be nice and lovely.
Yeah, out there.
Not tearing each other's hair or destroying kingdoms over crowns.
Make two boxes right here. Oh no. Gravitational field. And that did. No. Okay, let's see this right. Move it to where you want it. Jump. Jump. There we go. Whoa. Destroy it. There's nothing up there. There we go. We need water over there. Let's destroy this. Can we pieces can be moved. Huh. But what is down there? That's what I want to know. Gravitational field. Jump. All we can do is drop a guy right here. How do you do this? Trick it tricky. Okay. First we put a platform right here. Underneath my character. Preferably. There we go. Nope, it's not. Catch. Get rid of his gravitation. Whoa! Come on. Whoa, no! Okay, I really do need to solve that since. Oh, kill me. How do we solve this?
Mm-hmm.
this thing might be something. It's like explosives. No? Yeah, I hit it. Okay. Press that button, grab, accelerate, shoot. Okay, that didn't work out that well. We want it over there. There we go. That still works, right? There we go. Yeah! Good. It'll take a while. Whoa! No, I see a big experience all over there. My life is going down, but I don't see him hitting me. There you go. Checkpoint right here. Go get that. Seems like it's slippery. It's gonna explode. Supposed to do this. Oh, yeah. I got a gravitational field. I'll get those experience orbs later. Oh. I see something. Oh, I noticed something. What is this supposed to be? Is that a button? That's a button. Oh no. Okay, a button too. So where to? To do. Hold on a What am I supposed to do? possible. This puzzle is not that obvious. Well, maybe it might be for some people, but it ain't for me. Oh, there you go. I need to see that river. Okay, there you go. This lever.
This switch isn't doing anything.
It sounds like it's stuck.
Stop for a bit.
Oh no, it's like the forge all over again.
Fireplace. You know what? I want to get that. I do, really do. I'm not that bad. I leveled up. One skill point. No, no, I missed it. Oh my God. You know what, I'm just gonna... Nope, I don't need to. I don't want to go back there. Character, it's alright. Oh. Oh. That's what I gotta do. There we go. Great! Oh my god. Come on, rotate. Okay. This is so stupid. It's supposed to be like this. I don't know. Yeah. Sure about that. That was my Chinese food. But this game is I don't know why it's frustrating me right now. It's just that I like the first parts of the levels. They were interesting, they were engaging. They were not at all boring. Now maybe I haven't eaten yet or something, but that's annoying. Let's just see how this goes, right? Aim over there. Is there any there? Actually, I wanna get the experience over there. I didn't see that. Wow, great! Oh my god. There we go. Ooh. I was gonna get a fit if I didn't do it. If I wasn't able to reach this side. Okay. So I'm assuming I can do this right here.
Thick ice.
There you go.
My hat is no good here.
Actually, let's break this thing first. Is that supposed to be? Oh, okay. No, that was bad luck. I'm just gonna go through. Whoa. Experience.
This icy sword could be the death of us.
Just me. Yeah. I don't care. Okay, die. Is it a boss? Okay, now how do you destroy that? Can I destroy it by now? There we go. Oh. Alright. Okay. There we go. Nailed it.
path stops here.
And it's a long way down.
How are we going to get away?
Ooh.
Help me, little tree.
There was no water.
Just strong, so weird. I may pass.
Was it the tree?
Isabel? She made the tree grow.
As if by magic.
Ooh.
The heroes had discovered that Isabel was indeed Rosabelle's sister. The journey back to Rosabelle's house took the trio down the side of a mountain and through the perilous haunted forests. Now their progress was made swifter, for it seemed as if the whole forest had come alive to help them get back safely. Hoping to catch Rosabelle off guard, they made their way to a balcony high atop the petrified tree.
Let's storm this.
Alright, guys, I'm stopping the video here. Thanks for watching. Leave a like. Leave a comment if you have any questions or tips about the game. And don't forget to subscribe. This is DOE, and I'm out.